Hey viewer, welcome to the Crypto Beginner's Daily Crypto Update. Here are today's top headlines in the crypto market. 1. Boxing legend Mike Tyson says he's all in on Solana crypto. Boxing legend Mike Tyson, aka Iron Mike, says he is all in on Solana. He is now asking his Twitter followers how high the price of the cryptocurrency Sol will go. 2. Crypto.com pauses withdrawals due to suspicious activity. Major crypto wallet and platform Crypto.com has temporarily halted withdrawals after a small number of users reporting suspicious activity on their accounts, but all funds are reportedly safe at the moment. 3. Pakistan seeks to block websites dealing in cryptocurrency. Pakistan's Federal Investigation Agency is reportedly seeking to block websites dealing in cryptocurrency. Decision followed a meeting the agency had with the State Bank of Pakistan, which recently recommended a complete ban on crypto. 4. Most DeFi hacks in 2021 had to do with centralization issues. Certik, a blockchain security and auditing firm, has reported that the most common attack vector for hacks in decentralized finance, DeFi, protocols had to do with centralization in 2021. This data is present in Certik's latest report, where the company also examines the growth of DeFi in 2021, and how other chains such as Avalanche and BSC rose as alternatives to Ethereum's high fees. 5. Former Thai SEC chief lays out three critical issues with crypto taxations. A former Deputy Secretary General of Thailand's Security and Exchange Commission, SEC, Tipsuta Thivaramara, has come out to question the legitimacy of crypto taxation in the country. 6. Is Walmart gearing up to enter the metaverse? It appears that retail giant Walmart is getting ready to enter the metaverse, with patent filings indicating that it plans to create its own cryptocurrency and non-fungible token, NFT, collection. 7. Singapore bars crypto service providers from advertising in public spaces. Monetary Authority of Singapore issued a new set of guidelines for digital payment token providers, barring them from marketing their services in public areas. 8. Cardano price surges on Sunday swap DEX catalyst. Prices of Cardano jumped 13% in 24 hours before Thursday's planned launch of Sunday swap, the first decentralized finance, DeFi, exchange on the Cardano blockchain. 10. Fidelity expects more countries to acquire Bitcoin, citing very high stakes game theory. Fidelity expects more sovereign nation states, or even a central bank, to acquire Bitcoin this year. There is very high stakes game theory at play here, whereby if Bitcoin adoption increases, the countries that secure some Bitcoin today will be better off competitively than their peers, the firm explained. 11. Indian gaming firm Encore Games raises $10 million for Web3 offerings. Indian gaming firm Encore Games has raised $10 million in a new funding round led by Animoca Brands and Galaxy Interactive, according to a report. 12. 70% of Jamaica population to adopt CBDC in 5 years, Prime Minister says. Central bank digital currency evolved into a hot topic in Jamaica when the country's central bank successfully completed the first pilot test in early January. Thank you so much for watching. If you're interested in making money with cryptocurrency, click subscribe right now. We drop a video every single day.